this video, I'm going to explain how to take pictures of answer sheet using Adobe Scan app. After completion of your exam, open Adobe Scan app. Take the pictures of your answer sheet. After that, press here. If it is maths exam, then change the caption here to maths exam. Then press on OK. Then press save PDF. It may take few seconds to save PDF. That's it, your PDF is saved. Now I'm going to explain how to send that PDF using Google Classroom app. First, open the WhatsApp link sent by your concerned teacher. Press on that link. Then Google Classroom app will be opened. Then you can see the title like Assignment FA sent by your teacher. Press on that. At the bottom you can see Add Private Comment. Press on that. Then you will see Add Attachment. Press on that. Then go to the file, you will see Adobe Scan PDF at the top, which you have saved previously. Wait for a few seconds. It may take few seconds more. Then press on turn in. Then press on submit. After that, work submitted will be displayed. Then it means you have submitted successfully.